Hello everyone, welcome to Crafting Queen channel. Today I will show you how to make a crochet flower earrings and I hope to admire you. If you admire you, please could you subscribe and share and like that video. And if you have any question, don't hesitate to ask me and I will reply you as soon as possible. I will use Ricoh Essential Crochet Yarn number 1.6 millimeter as shown now. Let's start. I will start round 1. I will make a magic ring as shown now. Then make half double crochet into the magic ring. Then make a chain and make another half double crochet stitch inside the magic ring, then make a chain and repeat that 6 times to have 6 half double crochet, then close with slip stitch. Then start round 2. I will make slip stitch. As shown now. Then make 3 chains. And make 4 triple crochet stitches into the same stitch. As shown now. That is first triple crochet stitch. And that is second triple crochet stitch. And that is third triple crochet stitch. And that is the fourth and the last triple crochet stitch into the same stitch as shown now. Then make 3 chains, then close with slip stitch into the same stitch to make the first petal for that flower. Now I finished 6 petals for that flower, then closed with slip stitch, as shown now. Then cut the yarn and fasten off. Then join the earrings hook. Now I finished crochet flower earrings and I hope to admire you. If you admire you, please could you subscribe and share and like that video. And if you have any question, don't hesitate to ask me and I will reply you as soon as possible. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.